What's good, YouTube? I'm back at it with another video for y'all today, and y'all see what I got in my hand. Y'all see that? What'd that say? That said Bean Boozled. I've been telling y'all I'm gonna do the Bean Boozled challenge, and I got a special guest today. Go ahead, you wanna introduce yourself?
My name is Jemiah Snow. Go follow my YouTube page. Like, comment, and subscribe. My name is Jemiah Snow. It should be in the description down below. But you call me Snow.
Her link is gonna be down there.
Yeah. And my Snow family, my snowflakes, I already know. So
her snowflakes, her followers, her subscribers, whatever she said.
And my subscribers. If you know, you know. So
yeah, you know, goddamn. I've been telling y'all that I want to do the Bean Boozled Challenge for a long time, and today we're going to do it. You scared?
No.
You sure you're not scared?
I mean,
you know, I heard of these things nasty now. Some of them nasty, some of them good. You never know.
I think people be over dramatic with it, so.
All right, we're going to see. All right. But I'm going to go ahead and open the box for y'all. So, yeah. And I had got these like a month ago two months ago.
Trying to kill is. What you mean?
These expire in 2021, thank you. Yeah. Don't play me. So yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and read y'all the flavors. It say stink bug or toasted marshmallow. It say rotten egg or butter popcorn. It say barf or peach.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It say booger or juicy pear. It's a Tutti Frutti, Stinky Socks, and the rest of them, it's nasty. It's a dishwater, birthday cake.
You gonna like that dishwater.
Oh no, I ain't gonna like that dishwater. Toothpaste, berry blue. Toothpaste, I mean, if you don't brush your teeth, then I say a lot about you, yeah. Anyway, canned dog food, chocolate pudding, spoiled milk, coconut, and one say dead fish and strawberry banana smoothie. Ugh. Okay, I'm scared, man. Well, you know, I don't care.
You scared.
We gonna do it, man.
I think all of them gonna taste the same, so.
All of them gonna taste the same. Yo, what you think?
That's what I think.
Ooh, man.
Look how it's section all of them.
And it come with a,
What is that?
It's a spinner.
Oh, what?
It's spin, like, you spin, like, what you gonna eat. It's
okay.
It's a spinner, yeah. We got a spinner for it. So, you know, like, you spin it, you take turns of spinning it.
Why we just can't choose one? Like, okay.
Yeah, that's the game. Like, you spin it, and then, like, whatever it land on. We're gonna go 15 rounds or 10, what you wanna do?
It don't matter.
And we got,
I ain't in the whole box, though.
And we got something to drink.
And I got red, so my lips can be red after I get done.
I got green. Melon is my favorite.
This nasty. Take out water.
Don't. It's good. But, we got the spinner, so we're gonna take turns. You wanna rock with the scissors and go first?
You be cheap, okay.
All right, we go one time.
What you mean?
One time. Not two, I bet. Oh, you wanna go best two out of three?
We do it one time.
All right.
How you do yours? Rock, go. Paper, scissors, shoot.
We're gonna say shoot, and then we'll go.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Wait, you went three.
I did it. I won.
How she won?
Y'all, I did that.
Okay, she won. All right, you can spin and go first. We have both have.
Hello, wait, no, you won first. I'm spinning, so you can go first.
No, we both have to eat one at the same time. That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
You just spin. We got stink bug or toasted marshmallow.
Toasted marshmallow or stink bug.
Okay, and I believe that one is these.
It's the black ones. Hold up, no.
It's
it ain't black.
It's these.
This dick?
Yeah.
Nuh-uh.
It is that. Look.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's it.
I don't want that one. I know I put my hand on it. I don't want that one.
You want that one?
No, I don't want that one.
You got two of them on that.
We ain't got that to fit. What you mean?
Okay, so look.
Okay. You gotta eat the whole thing.
Yeah, eat the whole thing.
This nasty. I don't like mine. I'm spitting. I ain't gonna lie.
Okay, this is toasted marshmallow or stink bug. On three, we're gonna go, right? One, two, three. You gotta eat it.
Okay.
You gotta eat it.
All right. Okay.
One, two, three. I can't tell. Wait.
You always that drink.
Wait. I can't tell if it's toasted marshmallow stink bug. I really can't.
I think mine was stink bug.
What it tastes like?
Nasty. But it tastes like no roast or toasted marshmallow.
Mm-mm.
You gotta eat it.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta eat it. That you ain't eating. No, you ain't. What you chewing on? You ain't chewing on no bone. What you chewing on?
I can't tell what that was, y'all.
All right,
I think that's pink bug. Yeah. Anyway, I'm next.
I think all of the Jelly Beans are nasty. Okay.
I'll go again. I got Juicy Pear or Booger.
Oh, I don't care.
And that is the green one.
I don't want green.
No. No, they gotta get that one right
there. I don't want that one. They look like the booger one. Yeah, they look like the booger.
They all the same color.
The same color, but still, they got no spots on it.
Okay. So this is the Juicy Pear or the Booger.
I better get the Juicy Pear one. I think you got the booger. It's kind of darker.
What? There you go.
What I got? The Juicy Pear. You must have good.
Me too.
No, let's redo.
Redo. I got Juicy Pear. We both won.
Ain't no win or lose. We're just supposed to get the booger.
We both. And by the way, y'all, we are not keeping count. We just keep going. All right, your turn.
Try that.
Try what?
Because I think you cheated. Get that one. Eat that one.
Why is it this one? They're all the same.
Look at this.
The Tutti Frutti
or the Stinky Sock.
Whoa, that's too. I'm not trying to eat that. Tutti Frutti or Stinky Sock.
I want the Tutti Frutti, man.
It's these right here.
That ain't a lot of colors. I want the one with a lot of color. I got that Tutti Frutti.
Okay.
Then got blue. I got the Stinky Sock. I want the one with the red and blue.
It don't matter, y'all. That's the same.
That is the same as you. What
if
this is the sticky
sock
and this is
Tutti Frutti? It's probably the sticky sock. I got the sticky sock, I think. Look, it's nothing much. All right, let's just go. 1, 2, 3. Come on.
I don't know.
Come on.
All right.
Come on. All
right. Mm. You don't taste like
Tutti Frutti.
It's the sticky sock.
It's the sticky sock?
Mm-hmm.
Mine is too. It's like the smell gets out of the jelly bean. It go.
Yeah, it's the smell. Yeah. Like y'all be over exaggerating. It don't. It's not. It's nasty, but it's not that nasty.
It's not that bad.
Saying?
All right, my turn. And I'm gonna make sure I get like. I want something different. All right, butter popcorn or rotten egg.
Okay. I don't like either one of them because I don't like popcorn.
I don't like popcorn.
I like eggs, but it's rotten egg time. Why you trying to drink when I drink?
I didn't know you were gonna do that.
Now I'm gonna wait. You just had to drink that drink. Shoot.
That is the yellow one, y'all. That's the yellow one right here. I don't know if that means. Y'all can see that. But it's
okay. Yeah, huh? Good
now. I got it.
It's the one.
Yeah, there you go, y'all. Y'all can see the yellow and the white. So yeah, that's what it is.
I don't like butter popcorn. I don't like popcorn.
I like
candy popcorn, though.
Like
candy popcorn.
Caramel?
Candy. I like caramel too, and I like the popcorn that come in the chip bag.
Okay, I got you.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Okay. Anyway.
Rotten egg. Okay. 1, 2, 3, go.
I got the butter popcorn. It's so nasty. What you got? Yeah, this extra nasty. They got some kick into this one. Mm-mm.
Butter popcorn.
Yeah. We keep getting the same one. This ain't right.
It's mixed up. Sometimes you'll get good ones, sometimes not.
I need you to get a nasty one.
You need me to get a nasty one?
That's what I'm trying to do.
I'm losing weight. I hope you know that.
What you mean?
Dad got more bad ones than you got.
No, we had the same ones each time, didn't
we? Sometimes we did. We had the stinky. You know we what? Had the Tutti Frutti at the same time.
Oh, shit.
Alright. What is it? Strawberry banana smoothie or
dead fish.
Alright. By the way, it is this one.
Why it look like this?
Well, you can pick them right there.
I don't want them. This is like the dead fish. You got a lot of red on it.
Okay. Oh, dead fish. Alright.
I want the strawberry one.
This same one. Alright. Okay. Ready?
Didn't we tell them what we had?
Yeah, strawberry banana smoothie.
Right. A dead fish.
Or the dead fish. This is one of them.
You got the dead fish.
I think I do. Ready, set.
Uh-oh. Ooh, wait.
Yeah. Wait. Is that bad?
Mm-hmm. Mm-mm.
I think I grabbed the wrong one.
What do you mean you grabbed the wrong one?
This is barf.
No, that ain't.
Look. Strawberry banana smoothie, they the same color look like. This tastes like throw up. This is barf.
I'm a dead fish.
Ugh. Dead fish. Ugh, man. I can't. I'm sorry. Mm. If it's bad, you can spit it out. If it's good, you can keep on eating. But I think she winning right now. I can't really tell.
What the?
You got dead fish for real?
Yes.
Oh my God. Huh?
What you mean? Now I need to do that right.
It was my turn, I think. Look at that throw up taste. Nasty.
What was that? For real.
It was bar for me. No, I had got bar back because I had grabbed the wrong color.
The fuck? Did I grab the right color?
You grabbed the right one. I didn't.
So that means you got to do it 2 times.
Yeah, but I still got a bad flavor though.
I don't care.
Oh, canned dog food and chocolate pudding.
I like chocolate pudding.
You don't?
No, and I don't like dog food either. Okay. You dropped the...
Oh, it's right here. Sorry about that, y'all. It's the brown one, so you can't say what is what. Ooh, man, I hope I...
Oh, my God. I'm trying to smell.
You can't smell it. That's what I'm saying. It's inside. You can't smell it.
Oh, this is the dog food one. I can smell it.
You can't put it back now.
I'm not tasting it.
You can't put it... You already chose it.
Uh-uh, no, I didn't.
It you did.
Come it on. Dropped. No, why did that drop? Why it did drop? I'm not putting that in my mouth. It just dropped. Wow. Ooh. It just dropped. What is it?
Right there.
Why you put it back in there? I dropped it.
Ooh, I hope you get another bad one too.
What you doing like that?
1, 2, 3.
It's still
Come on. You can't. You gotta cheat it. You can't cheat like that. You said I'm not cheating.
It's fine. It messes with my stomach.
I'm not cheating. You can't cheat. Come on.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
How you gonna eat a piece of it? I ain't even eat a piece of it. Okay. You a cheater.
1, 2, 3.
I got dog food.
We need a trash can.
No worries, we'll put it all right here.
This nasty. Some people eat dog food. I don't know how y'all do it. That's nasty.
Okay. I gotta go for a second time.
Dang. That's tough.
How many we did like 6?
I don't know. My head right now. I ain't with that.
Did that. And that.
It tastes no better.
Alright.
Our breath is fine.
We got berry blue and toothpaste. Now, either way.
What's the white one? It's the white one.
Blue ones.
When are we gonna try the white one? Do we already try the white one?
I think the white ones are coconut and spoiled milk. I think you don't wanna go that way.
I do.
Alright, this is berry blue toothpaste. Either one is good.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
I need that toothpaste. Now I got toothpaste.
You got berry blue.
I need that because that dog food went in.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get no one.
You can't eat them because they good. You gotta wait.
Okay, go on.
How you gonna eat all the good ones?
Ain't no more. This is the last one.
I swear they ain't even got. Wow.
They ain't got none.
Yep, they only had 3 blues in here. What's that one? Bad blue.
Mm-hmm. What is that? Birthday cake or dishwater?
Excuse me?
Birthday cake or dishwater?
Lord.
He ain't gonna like either one.
No, I'm not.
Can he be playing in the dishwater? He be sipping in it.
None of that. Birthday cake and dishwater, I believe it's...
This one. The little spots, the white spots. Like this one.
No, that's Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. Look.
Okay, which one you mean? Oh,
this
like
one.
This.
No.
This one?
Yep. Yup.
Say that.
Please be birthday cake. Lord, if you love me, just let me get going. Let me go and get the birthday
Hello,
cake.
Hello, I don't want this one.
No, I want it.
I'm gonna change it out.
Change it out for another?
Yeah.
Well, you got a choice. Them three right, them two right there. Which one?
It's some other.
Alright, come on.
Do I want that? I don't want that one.
You How you gonna tell just by looking at it?
What it is, birthday cake dishwater?
Yeah. All right, one.
I want this one.
What are you doing?
You what you mean?
I want
that
one.
No, I don't want that one.
You are cheating.
I didn't bite that. Oh, everything I did.
All right. Stop smelling
it.
It's stank too. I can't smell nothing.
It's stank too. I don't want that one. Let me stop. I'm stopped. No, I'm playing.
All right, one, two, three. Eat it.
Okay.
Yeah, I ain't eating it. You just know it's bad. All right, let me eat mine then.
Mm-mm.
What?
Mm-mm. We're making a mess. This water not so bad, but it tastes like this water.
Mm-hmm. It tastes like soap. All right, we did everyone, y'all, except for... I'm saying except. We did everyone except for coconut and spoiled milk. So if I land on either one except for that...
Well, ain't no point in flipping it then.
Wait, hold on. What else did... I think we did everything. We didn't do this one. The accident.
Yeah, huh? I did that.
All right, let's go for coconut and spoiled milk. And that's just the white ones. So just choose a white one.
Hold on, wait. We didn't do peach and bar. Which one it is?
I just pointed at that one. Yeah, I had asked them to do it.
Oh, we can do coconut and spoiled milk.
Choose a white one.
Why we got a lot of white ones in here?
That's the coconut and spoiled milk right there. Can't smell it. Cannot smell it.
Okay. I got a coconut.
Coconut. Oh, it tastes good. What you got?
Coconut. It's nasty.
Oh. What'd you get spoiled milk?
Well, I got all the nasty ones.
No.
It's nasty.
Mm-hmm. When did you get spoiled milk? Wait.
I didn't get another one. I think I don't want coconut.
No. How you gonna be
awesome? They didn't have another, they didn't have another toothpaste or...
That's what they only gave us three blues, man.
Why you putting that back in there? I broke it.
You broke it over. Well, we're not gonna do the whole box, y'all. There's a lot in here. They only gave us like three blues. And I think they'll be just being selfish. You wanna go ahead and wrap it up?
Yeah, I'll wrap it up.
Mm. Alright, y'all. Look.
Hold on.
You gonna say your piece? Y'all hold on real quick. We didn't do the whole thing, y'all. We just wanted to do 10 of them. There's so many in here. And so many to choose from, so we're not gonna do it. But that was a challenge. I think I won though. I think I took the crown on that one.
Boy, if you don't get
because no, she I cheated. She cheated.
I did not cheat. Y'all saw that. I did not cheat.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
So y'all didn't see.
I ain't cheat. I ate every last one on and I spit it out if I didn't like it. Just like he spit his out.
Hmm.
But anyways. What
I'm saying? Say a piece, man. Say what you gotta say.
Anyway.
This is my friend Jamiya.
This is my friend Adrian.
Make sure y'all go follow her on her channel. Her link will be in the description down below. Make sure you become one of her snowflakes and get her subscribers up.
Come a part of the snowflake family if y'all mind.
And my loyal subscribers, make sure y'all go follow me on Instagram at _ laugh my ass off _Adrian because I do skits on there. And I will be posting a skit tonight, dropping at 7 o'clock. So make sure y'all go check that out. And like I say in all my videos, God bless you. And I'll be back to you with more videos I do. And you got something else you want to say?
Peace. 'Cause I don't fucking care.